I'm going to teach you anyhow is a tradition called Juniper Hill. Okay, Juniper Hill is an uprising to Canada territory and Flora Thompson and all that sort of thing.
I have a fond delight for that part of the world because I was very taken with Flora Thompson's books when she first published them when I was young. My son somewhere here was actually in a performance in Fleet of Luckrise to Canterford, and I have friends with Mick Jones who has been promulgating them and who got the National Theatre to do a performances of it some years ago and so on, and he still does performances in the northern Oxfordshire area of extracts from the tunes that were used and the songs that were used and things of that sort. So yes, I'm rather fond of the area. It also helps that my second son is the vicar in that area, or very close to that as well. So we go up to that part of the world. It deserves something or other, and what I had in mind was that Brackley in its area, in Hindon, are just a little different from the other traditions, and we could do with another one in the spirit of that area. So that's what this is intended to be. Now, first of all, I taught it at Wantage some years ago. I was invited up to Norwich by the side there who actually danced them quite well. I taught it again, the improved version, at Exeter, and that wasn't as good as I'd hoped. So we're going to have Mark III today. What was wrong was the break that I taught. It was too long, didn't fit in the tradition. Now basically the art, if anybody wants to interpret it, you can always take dancers and put them apart and put them together how you like. It doesn't worry me. There's no copyright on Morris dancers that I'm aware of, right? But it's a single step tradition for the purpose of this evening. Right, left, right, left hop, right hop business, right? Now the arm movements are down, up, circle, two, down, up, and down, and up. The break is one hop, two hop, one hop, two hop, one hop, two hop, apart, together. Can we do that? Have a bit of music to that, please? Which one do you want? Will you play... Oh, blimey. My mind goes blank at the moment. Brighton Camp. We'll do the sidestep and three-top dance. Down, circle, circle, down, up, down, right, it's all right, that's enough, you're beginning to get the idea of the movement. In each movement, in general, you do the first bar on the spot, and then when you're doing the waves, it's when you actually move, right? If you have a movement to do. Now, foot up consists of just dancing on the spot, right? And then twice. And the second time, when you get to the break, the jump, you jump to face across. So on the spot. Down and up and circle, circle, down and up and down, part together, right? I'm sorry I can't say it, show you. One hop, two hop, one hop, two hop, one hop, two hop, part together.
Okay, right. Okay, but no.
Right? No, forget that bit. Okay. The long-winded break. It doesn't work very well. Ugly, in other words. I'm sorry I imposed it on people. Right, let's have it again, please. Yeah. When you jump apart, snatch down, that's right. Snatch and then together, yeah. Face up. Circle. Jump. That will do. Something like that. The first figure, the first sensible figure, is set straight. Now, face your opposite. One bar on the spot. One bar on the spot, and while you do the circles, move forward shoulder to shoulder. Will you do that? One on the spot, and then shoulder to shoulder with the circles. Right. One on the spot, and then go change places face to face. Face to face. No, he hasn't got a face on the back of his head. Back to where you were, this set. It's got a mind of its own, this set. It's quite ingenious and wrong. Right. On the spot. Right. On the come up. One, two, three, and one, two, three, and into line. One, two, three, and now, in this position, change places with your partner, front to face, face to face. No, that's not face to face. No, that's not face to face either. Get back to where you were. Right? That's right. Move sideways, but without turning the body, just move sideways like that. Back into line. Right. But some dance on the spot. One, two, three, and wave back to place. Back to place. Down and up and snatch it up. Music for that. Let's see what's going wrong. Into line. Circles. Change. On the spot. Back. Now I know I can do it, so you lot. Set straight. It's unusual in going in front of somebody rather than behind them. I can think of rude reasons for it. Right. The next figure is half rounds. All face the centre a little bit. Yeah. Now, you're going to do one dance on the spot and then move sideways when on the waves. Right? Now, when I say sideways, the top pair change over and the side pairs change over. So it's one, two, three, and sideways change. One, two, three. One, two, three, and change across the bottom and along the sides. One, two, three on the spot, and change across the top and the sides. And one, two, three, and break. You don't come back in the hay. We've got two other figures to get you back in. Right? So back to where you were to start with, and we'll try that with music.
Is there any order to which way people go in front of each other?
If the ones going clockwise go outside the first time, then the next time they go inside. Right, once yourself, please, and we'll try that. On the spot, change. On the spot, and change. On the spot, and change. On the spot, and break. Right. The next figure That was half rain. It's half hay. Half hay is done the same way. Well, just a minute. No. Right. Well, I was going to run through all the figures again in a moment, yeah. For the hay, dance on the spot, and the bottom four, because that includes the top pair, change places with the bottom ends coming between, right? So, one, two, three, and sidestep. Now, with the bottom pair, the people near at the bottom, right? And then, one, two, three, and the top pairs change. You're going between, yeah, sideways. And then one, two, three, and change for the bottoms going outside. And one, two, three, and break. Right. Can we actually do those two figures now in succession? Half range and half A. Right, two A's, please. You don't cross over to the last figure. That's all right. You'll finish up here at the end. Half rounds. On the spot. Move. 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 Half hay on the spot. Sideways. Now, the last figure is a long crossover. Right? You dance on the spot and move forward on the handkerchiefs. Right, great. And forward into line. Forward, dance on the spot again. Forward on the next waves and face up.
The two teams at the end are struggling a bit. So can you keep an eye on them?
Well, will that set move sideways? And this set move sideways? And this one move up? And will the crate at the bottom? Have we got two sets staying there still or what? Will you squeeze a little more up, Barbara, that way? Come this way a little bit more.
Oi.
Are you better off now? We will work our way through the figures yet again, right? Foot up. Face up, everybody. Back from the beginning. The foot up is dance on the spot, wave high, dance on the spot twice, and then repeat that. Dance on the spot, wave turning to face in, dance on the spot and break. Will you do that? Right? Come on, I'll call, play an A of music for it. Doing foot up. On the spot. No, whoa! It starts with down and up, and you move on the wave in general. Right? The down and up is usually on the spot. Right, off we go again. On the spot. Circles. On the spot. And on the spot. Turn to face in. That's the foot up. the side by side on the spot, and then move into line right shoulders. On the spot and pass sideways in front of your partner to change places. On the spot and retire on the waves. On the spot and break. Can we have that to music? On the spot, into line. Change. Back. Right. The half rounds, 1, 5, and 4 are going clockwise and the others are going the other way, right? Now it starts with the top pair changing places with the clockwise one going outside. And on the sides, you do the same thing, right? The clockwise one goes outside. And then, of course, on the spot and change the next one, you change whether outside or inside. Dance on the spot, change again, one more change. And we're halfway round. The half hay is done near the top couple at the bottom, bit on the wrong side. You all dance on the spot and they change places with the middle couple going between, that's right. Then dance on the spot and change places with the top couple who also go between. And then dance on the spot and the couple at the bottom move in between up there to place. You're now on the wrong side, and to get back to place, we'd have the long crossover, dance on the spot, move into line, shoulder to shoulder, two bars of stepping carrying on, 1, 2, 3, and move forward to face up, and one on the spot, and break to end. Right, let's try all those together. You should be back where you started. Yes? Right. All that's confusing is the choruses that come in between. Lots of A's. A, on the spot. Circles, on the back spot and on the spot. Turn. Into line. It didn't go too well, did it? No. Let's walk the interline again. On the spot, interline. On the spot is one bar of dancing, right? Another on the spot and pass face to face sideways. On the spot, backwards. On the spot and break. Yeah. Right, let's pick that up again. On the spot, line, change, back. Right, now half range and half A. Right, again, two A's. On the spot, change round the round, again. Break, but half A, with the top. Right. So far, so good. The chorus that we're going to use for this dance It's a sidestep and three top movement. In other words, everybody dances on the spot one, sidestep to your left. So one, two, three, and sidestep left. One, two, three, and back again. Then three top, middles go to their right, and you do a half hay to change sides. You're going to end up there by going around Barbara. No, oh, in the middle. You're a middleman, right? Then we repeat that, sidestep left, sidestep right, and off you go, middles to the right. Let's do that to music, a B music. On the spot, sidestep left. Three top. Sidestep left. And left. Spot. And right. Three top. Everybody face up in their original position, I mean, do the whole dance.
When we did the treetops, just then, when we did the sidesteps and we did the treetops, in the treetops, are we supposed to get halfway and then sidestep and then come back in the next treetops?
Step and sidestep, step and sidestep.
Yep.
Then you go through, one step, circles as you move, yep. And two bars of stepping to get round to
you
the other
across.
Side.
So
and you end up on reverse side.
Reverse side, and then the second bit. You
it's exactly the same. Mirror image.
When we've got back at the end of the half hay, we're in the long places. Is there another crossover?
There's a long crossover at the end of the dance. You end the dance in the right place, but not half of it. Right? This is an intellectual dance. You wait till you meet some of the other choruses. Right, face up, whole dance. And at the end, we vote whether we're bored or not. Have you lost somebody? Oh, no, right. It's late on a Saturday, what do you expect? I've seen their side before. Right. Joking apart, are we ready, band? Foot up on the spot. Circles, up and down. Face. Chorus, on the spot. Left. Three top. Sidestep left. Set straight into line. On the spot, forward. On the spot, change. On the spot, backwards. Break. Chorus. Spot. Left. Spot. Right. Three top. Down it up. Circle. On the spot. Left. Half rounds. Move. Chorus, the left. Three top, middles to the right. On the spot, left. Spot, and right. Happy! With the top pair. Chorus. Spot. Left. Right. Left. Right. Into line. On the spot. On the spot, forward and face up. See, I told you to get back to place. Eventually. Would you like to get yourself a stick each? A moderate stick, I would say.
No hands round.
No hands round.
Yeah. that was a move when we talked last time.
Well, I promise you it was different.
Yeah. Well, it was done as different as well, so never mind.
Anybody who does an earlier version deserves to keep it themselves. Will you ask the people in the middle to come up the middle here? Will you ask the people at the end to come and stand in the middle here? Will you set move down? Have you lost somebody? Oh. Have you still lost one? I'm going to say, in his case, what difference does it make? It's the problem from the beginning, or what? I mean, I'm quite happy, we'll talk you through it again. All right then, yeah. Face up.
Start on left foot or right foot does not matter.
This never worried me before.
Okay, good. I'll start on the right foot, that's what I normally do.
But as the sidestep goes left. No, that's not. You start on the left foot, I would guess, actually, because. No, because you sidestep to the left at one stage and you sidestep to the right. No, outside foot. There's no answer to that. clear up question, yeah.
We always start on the
right. Right, now, foot up. One bar stepping. Now, you swing the stick, keeping it vertical. The one thing I won't have is people hitting other dancers. Now, that's not a good idea because of the way some of the figures go. Both arms together, down and up, circle, circle, down and up, circle, circle, right? First part. Then down and up, circle, circle, turning to face, turn to face, down and up, and then break, up, out and up, out and together, right? Out. Now bring your hands together in front of you. That's right, yeah. Can we just do that for this?
What tune do you want?
The foot up, the same tune.
Oh, right.
Oh, sorry, Country Gardens. Yeah. Foot up. Dumped in it circles. Turn. Right. The set straight, interline right shoulders. Pass in front of your partner, moving sideways. Back to place. And the break. You don't do it the other way. It's only half a figure. I thought that was the beauty of this tradition. You know, you didn't have to remember what the reverse was. Now you do a bar on the spot between each move. Have music for that, please. On the spot, interline. On the spot, change. On the spot, retire. Half rounds, 1, 4, and 5 are going in the clockwise direction, and the other three are going the other direction. Right. The people going clockwise go outside the first pass, and inside the second, and outside the third, and then you're halfway round, which is where you stop. Can we have music for that? On the spot, change. On the spot, change. Now that was confusing while I was watching you. Did you actually end up where you were supposed to?
Not sure.
Not yet. Number one should be down at the far bottom. Back to where you were, let's do it again. It's not the time of day for confusion. Yeah. Let's do it again to music. You're going round, halfway round, right? That way and down the side, you're not... You change with him, change with her, and so on.
You go there, to there, to there, to there. Three changes.
No. Right? Once yourself, come on. On the spot, change. The half hay is done in the same way, one move at a time. It started by the top two, now at the bottom. And when you come in from the end, you go between. Right, whoever comes in for the end goes between, that's right. You change that way, then they change that way, and they come between and change that way. Right? Not yet. And the final figure is a crossover. You go into line and dance on the spot. And then on the next wave, you move out to the opposite place and turn the face up. And you're back where you started the dance. Don't look surprised. The chorus. This is not the same chorus as the last dance, right? It's Country Gardens. The evens off of their stick up. And the odds hit. Lump-dum-dee-da. Then the evens hit. Lump-dum-dee-da. Butts, tips, butts, tips. Hit butts. Butts, tips. Butts, tips. Now comes the clever bit. It's not a hay, it's not rounds, it's somewhere in between. Number one and number six in the set are going to dance around the outside to change places. Around the outside of the set to change places. Will you do that? Clockwise, yeah, the way you're facing. Now I want the other pair on each side to change places. Okay, no, not yet. Will it top pair come back? Just this set. As you walk past that one, right, he'll fall in behind you and she will fall in behind him. But he just start walking. They haven't moved. Now they join behind you. And there we are, you see. Will you do it the same the other side? Change there. Cast to follow the ring. Not quite what I intended, but it's what we'll do now. Right. To do this, you cast. Come on. Go round. Off you go. Round it. No, no, not you. No, 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 no. The original number ones. No, no, no. Go. Say the way you were facing. The way that way. That way. The middle pair, the end one, they cast, now you cast it and follow her. And you, oh, no, no, no. You should have followed her to get back to where you started. Is there anybody not confused? Everybody's trying to make too much out of this movement. We do the stick tapping and then we go. Well done. It was worth moving up here, wasn't it? We're doing the stick tapping now. A chorus for stick tapping, please. Right, bees. Round you go. Chorus. That is the chorus. All you have to remember is that the person who leads off, the change ends, as it were, are the people who did it the first time, the first corner. Wherever you are, you lead off, and you go off in the direction you're facing, right? Wherever you are, you could be down there or there, and so on. Right, let's try facing up and do the whole dance. Spot. Circles. Spot. Spot and turn to face. Sticks. Go round and cast. Into line. Change. Back. Chorus. Cast and follow. Rounds. Chorus. Go on forward. Halfway. In from the bottom. Spot. Change. Spot. And change. Spot. Break. Chorus. Crossover on the spot. Spot and forward, face up, all up. You got there despite everything. Here's the time going. If you'd played that faster, it would have been confusing. I want the da da yum ba da dee yum da da dee da da yum bum dee one. Handkerchiefs next. Then we'll try Rodney after that. La da yum ba da di yum ba da di da da di dum da da yum da da di yum da da di da da di dum yum da da di da da yum da da di yum da da di dum di dum yum da da di da 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 di yum da da di dum di dum. You did, that's right, yeah.
Second time through for the chorus, we were dancing by number, not by position.
So, on the whole one does, yeah.
Yeah, so in other words, the...
Wherever number one is, number one leads.
So number one, the round goes in the opposite direction the last time through for the round.
They go ape side, inside, ape side,
yeah.
And you they're on the wrong note. The set is now reversed and on the wrong side.
So you go the other way.
The half hay is to get back to the right position, but on the wrong side.
Yeah.
And the long crossover puts you back home.
Yeah, yeah. We're all home. I'm just trying to make sure we're going the right way.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
It's not meant to be intellectually very difficult,
it's
slightly more than normal.
At that moment, there was a choice.
Oh, so that's right, yeah. This is a workshop, you know. You're meant to be challenged a bit.
We all got back to the same place. It's just
yeah.
We all got left slightly different way.
Right.
Which is fine.
No. This handkerchief dance, Cottesford Church, it's called, it's a corner dance. But although each corner does it in turn, there's an overlap. So let's start with the first corner. Face the corner. Caper, caper, 1, 2, 3 to approach. Come on. Caper, caper, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Caper, caper, 1, 2, 3. And then turn to your left on a double step. On a half caper, and then a double step. Da da yum da da di ya da 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 ya da. Yeah, right. You find your arms are going up and down different ways in each bar. It shouldn't confuse you. You worry about your feet, not your hands. But now, look. Each set, try this. First corner, caper, caper, 1, 2, 3 to approach, please. Now, when they turn to their left on a half caper and a double step, the second corner start their caper, caper, 1, 2, 3. Right? So will you now do that? Second corner join in while the first corner go back to place. And they turn to their left while the middles come in. Each pair has four bars, but they're overlapping. Right, so in fact, we don't need extra music for the third corner. Let's just try that, the bit of music, right?
Sorry.
Are you happy or do you want to try it again?
Try it again.
Try it again, right. One more. Da da ya. Next. Next.
Relatively.
Yes, something was wrong about that, yeah. So let's face up and do the whole dance.
The men were wrong. The
middles didn't overlap with the second pair, that was the problem. Caper, caper, one, two, three. No, up, down and up. Up. And then half capers. Caper, caper, one, two, three. Half caper, that's spring caper. Right. One, two, three. Yeah. Face up for foot up.
Dominic, we're relying on you, mate.
If you have any more problems, I'll send you an email. Foot up, down, circle, down, circle, down. Turn to face. First corner. Into line. First corner. Half rounds. Have a medal, sir, for exceeding the call of duty.
Oh, thank you very much. Let's see me being on. You are following the music. Spot on. Yes. I'm just ready for more.
Right.
No.
What's the time, Marguerite?
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock, right. We'll have one more of this. Get yourself a stick again and we'll do Rodney. Headington, Rodney. Da 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 dee, da 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 dee, da 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 dee. No. dun da diddle dee, dun dun diddle dee. Da 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 dee, da dun dun dee. No, I'm in the wrong tune. Barry, can you bring another stick and come to me? Bring another stick and come to me. The stick tapping, as anybody from Windsor will know, is da 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 dee da ya da da dee da ya ya da da da. No, sir. Hold it like that.
Too high.
All right.
Yeah, yeah.
Da 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 dee da ya da da dee da ya da. Da dee da. Who?
Jenny and Jill, come and demonstrate.
Somebody who's tall enough.
Jenny and Jill,
demonstrate the sticking.
Right, you can put that back then. Would you do that slowly for the others? You've got five people there looking very puzzled. Too close to the bottom, they hit your hand. The third waypoint. Da 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 tap tap, da 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 tap tap. Butts, tips. No, the second tips in the middle as well. One, two. No. Tips, butts in the middle. Tips in the middle, butts at the bottom. Then the other does the same thing. Come and demonstrate it, the two of you again. Come to the front here. Sideways on that way, please. Everybody watch, please. Da da lam da da dee da 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 dee da. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Thank you. lots of weird versions are appearing.
Yes. Evolution.
Oh, what's happening here? It's what killed the dinosaurs, I think.
I wouldn't call them dinosaurs. Some of them are fairly.
No. I think they're getting mentally tired.
Yes. I will be when I stop playing. I'll be very tired once I stop playing. But while I carry on playing.
Oh, that's right. Yes, this is not the point about the Morris. They ought to be able to keep going. But not having to think. I think that's the problem. It's the typical response time of somebody is about 0.8 of a second. And you've got to have done two movements every 0.8 of a second. So you can't think your way through the mode. You have to get habit patterns going.